And one of these. It's hushed beneath the trees. That'll help. Thank you.
Sun King's grown too soft. Too much Oseram influence at the palace. What's he thinking, letting Derval live? I face the sun with pride, because I know I earned my place.
The Oseram have gone too far this time. Derval should die for his crimes.
Yeah, this isn't up to their usual standard.
I bet those traitorous Oseram.
Been here working since the Oseram are newcomers. Lucky that the Nora was there. Transport to Main Street.
Tired of being tired, that's for sure.
I
Forget about traveling light. Need them soon enough.
Our sun king, to the machine rider stopping cold.
So loud, I'm still deaf in one ear.
Got one. This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes.
Thank you. Here we are again, where we never left. When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to
I understand. The seeds will be split. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lived.
What is it?
There.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time.
Good. I can use this.
Stocking up.
This must be the sun's climb, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark. Thank you.
You were a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our vanished shamans. To the wisdom the Carja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.